Happy Sunday morning, everyone. I'm Riley King, and welcome to my morning news report right here on the Riley King Network. Let's begin. Take a look at this photo here. Breaking news. Attorney General's office investigating suspicious death in Manchester. Officials investigating a suspicious death in Manchester. The Attorney General's office announced in a press release that it is investigating the suspicious death of an adult female in Manchester. The press release says the investigation is being conducted by the Manchester Police Department in conjunction with the Attorney General's office. The victim has not been identified. Officials say the scene is in the area of Granite Street. According to the press release, an autopsy will be performed Sunday, today. Officials say there is no evidence to suggest that there is a threat to the general public. And that does it for my morning news report right here on the Riley King Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you back here later on today with more news reports. Goodbye, everyone.